A lot of people dying, miss the chance that you might. You got God on your side, but it's hard to do right. Don't pay them haters no mind, you can be what you like. Trying to lead us in the past, running for a new life. Hey, running for a new life.
Yeah, you laugh, shawty, you laugh. Yeah.
Alright, on our way to practice.
Oh, there we go for the vlog.
I can't even see. I might have to delete this one.
Black. Black, y'all.
We out here.
Day what, three?
Nah, day four. Day four?
Day four.
Let's get it. That was crazy. Alright, back with another day, back with another video. About to clock in for day four. Starting to add up, but we out here. Let's get this working.
Where are you from and what you've been doing there before coming to Mexico?
I'm from the Bronx, New York, and I was playing semi-pro football in West Virginia.
West Virginia?
Yes.
How would you describe semi-pro football in the United States?
Semi-pro football is a place or a league where people go who, you know, don't really have the opportunity to play in college or in the pros or something like that. So we come together and get film to better ourselves and try to make it to places like this.
Okay. What are your expectations coming to Mexico, playing for Tequileros? What are you expecting right now?
I'm just trying to make the team right now. That's my main focus. Once I make the team, then after that, it's going to be winning every game.
Describe your experience in these past days living in Guadalajara, Mexico. Describe Mexico, Guadalajara, and the people here.
I mean, honestly, it's been great. I'm not expecting all of this.
Or what were you expecting before coming to Mexico?
Well, you know, I'm from semi-pro, so all of this is new. You know, I'm not used to all of this. All the action at practice. Usually it's just a couple guys, 20 people at practice.
Hey, baby, good to see you.
Here, there's a lot going on. The people have been very accepting and very nice, and it's been a real pleasure. It's been really fun.
Will you go to the stadium next season? I don't know if you're familiar with that. Last season we had like more than 7,000 people at the stadium each game. What do you tell to all these people?
Well, they need to come out and support because we're going to put on a show each and every time we play a game.
Post-practice recap. I couldn't get anything today, man. They were double-teaming me.
He say I'm lying. Look at
that. I gotta get on his blog real quick, man. He lying, man. Wasn't no double teams. I was on the top of him. You couldn't catch that, though.
Everything on
they
lock.
Put him on top of me, exactly. You never been there before.
Everything on
that is.
I'll take a shower.
Done.
A couple days. Let's get it.